smaller guy to be able to not get put at a disadvantage here.
Now here's Rick Rippon and Hal Gill.
Now this is a size mismatch. Look how Rippon's defending himself. He has his arm up, defending himself. He's doing a heck of a job against the giant in Hal Gill.
Hal Gill, 6'7", 240 pounds. Rippon, 5'11", and holding his own. Someone get him a ladder.
He's done a terrific job here
against
Gill. He's going to get a huge ovation here from the people in Vancouver.
Rippon and the Canucks leading big.
Char with a big hit on Downey. Char takes a hard right from Downey. We explained this in the last game. Now Chara's going to go. He's just about sick and tired of this little punk. Oh, man. The big guy is just unloading. Downey says, where am I? Mommy, help.
And some of that has to do with what Downey did to Chara, throwing that right hand towards the back of Chara's head. And it's plain and simple. This is a mismatch.
Puck still loose, poke free, and the whistle blew. Oh, the puck was loose. And now, Hedman and Zuccarello going at it. How about that matchup? Zuccarello not backing off at all. Wow, Zuccarello going wild here.
And now Hedman's, man, you know, Hedman is thinking, here's a guy that comes up to my waist, and I can't win if I fight the guy because he's so much smaller than me. And Zuccarello's saying, I don't care what size the guy is. I'm going to challenge anybody. And goes after Zuccarello, and he is not going to take any of that. Hedman's just saying, get away from this. And then Zuccarello says, I'm not finished with you yet, big guy. So he pulls him down.
And now they're going to have Dorsett go after Scott. Oh, he got an early one in. Derek Dorsett, when the puck was put in play, went right after John Scott, who didn't seem to be quite ready, but he is now. Look out! A jackhammer, couple of sequence of the right hand from Scott. Dorsett got some in early and then was fed by 32.
You know, Todd Richards calls a timeout. I'm sure he was questioning his team. Their wanted level. John Scott mocking Dorsett right now because he kicked Scott's stick. John Scott, the best heavyweight in the entire NHL. And players know it. You know, you just have to look at that New York Ranger game, Pat. He did take a silly penalty, but nobody wanted a piece of him after that. Rupp had a chance. There you see Dorsett. He let him get in a shot. Then he strings him out. Now, the linesman wanted to get in. John Scott was not going to let that happen. And there... Well, that's probably a 7-inch height difference between Dorsett and John Scott. John Scott, the clear winner in that one.
Down into the Vancouver zone. No icing. Matt Martin ahead of the race. He works it to Soshnikov behind the goal. Checked by Hutton. Stetcher frees up the puck for Berchi, and there's going to be a penalty here. Martin's going after Stetcher, and Ryan Miller chips Matt Martin. Martin went after Troy Stetcher. Now we got another fight, as Carrick has been tackled by Brendan Gaunt. Both goalies are into it. Coming all the way down the ice was Frederick Anderson, and he's going after Ryan Miller, who jumped Martin, and the Canucks are still after Matt Martin en masse.
Wow, and now Sutter is tied up with Anderson, and Hutton is getting his helmet pulled off by Martin, who's can't. The official's not getting him away.
Matthews going after Hutton as well.
This was Matt Martin going after Stetcher after just a regular play as the puck went down into the corner. Stetcher knocked the puck away from Martin. The whistle came, and then Matt Martin dropped his gloves and just jumped on Troy Stetcher and started punching him.
Sutter's having words, I think, with Carrick through the linesman. Brian Miller went all John Garrett on Mario Lemieux there as Stetcher was being punched, jumped on the back of Matt Martin, and